Look how much he loves Bob Marley.
Ha ha ha.